Well, let's see. I'm still in North Carolina, of course. This is Duke University's Forest. I just left Bennett's place. I'm already taking the videos there, so we'll be seeing those a little later. Okay. Circle in the middle of this. Durham City Limits, City of Champions. I don't know where that road goes, so I guess I'll go this way. Yep, still going south. Okay, 15 is what I'm looking for. 15. And then I'm looking for another road, but I don't remember the number. Notice I'm having trouble remembering. Things. Like I can remember one's first step, but I can never remember the second step. I know it's a highway that's going to the right. I'm in a hunt for this Revolutionary War site. It's about 30 minutes from here. Maybe I'll see something that'll trigger my memory here. Cornwallis Road. I have to go down here a few ways. Assuming I'm still in Duke's Forest. Duke University, big university around here. It's also a Chapel Hill. Now that's a cool looking building. That is. Chapel Hills Boulevard. And to the left. 5 south. My P's and Q's here. Business? No, I don't want business. I want this way. South. Going toward Chapel Hill, but I think I turned off before I actually get there. I could be wrong. Right lane, of course. Let me in. All right. You got a guy right on my bumper. There you are. Get off. Riding right on my bumper gonna make me go faster or something. Alright, I'm gonna turn this off and kind of find my way here. I'm kind of in my wandering mode. I know where I want to get to. I can get there the easy way going on by the interstate, but I'm just gonna kind of wander around here following my nose and the compass on my vehicle. Try to get there from the back door. Mostly some of these roads are on the map, but they don't have numbers on them, so I don't know if I'm on the right road or not. But I'm going the right direction, so. And it's got two yellow lines down the middle of it, so it goes somewhere. It's not some just driveway or something. Eventually it'll come to a fork in a road or junction or something, or a sign telling me I'm turning here to go to this town. I'll look at the map and figure out where that town is. Goes to Greensboro. Well, it comes from Greensboro. Where in the hell's Greensboro? Greensboro, Greensboro. Oh, okay. Then that's the way I want to go. It's probably going to go right over there. Because what I really want to get is on 62, which comes before Greensboro. So, if I turn right, stands to reason that I'll eventually hit 62. Down in the swamps anymore. In the hills now. just been damp the last few days. Kind of spit a little rain this morning when I got touring at Bennett's place. Okay, I'll turn you off for a while.